I'm going to put myself on mute because I'm going to eat some chips and drink some soda. Welcome back to Patricia Plays.
You had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh? Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie. Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right. God.
What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it?
See this? Shh, don't scare it.
I won't.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here. There you go. Hurry up. Come on.
Hey there. So fucking cool. Where's it off to?
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Thank you.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you, so let's go wrap this up. This place takes me back.
How so?
That was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you look, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
It's okay, Ellie.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
You try. I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Well, that really sucked. Oh my God. What the hell?
Rachel.
God damn it. This is gonna be shitty.
Thank you.
shit. Oh my god. Okay. Oh god, shit. Infected. I swear there's more. Do I need this? Oh, I have an axe. Can I get on this damn bus? Guess not. Guess I can sneak through here. Come on, Ellie girl.
Oh my god. There's so many of them.
I know, isn't there? Stuff over here. Really? I'm full. Really? Let's see what can we right F. Improve your melee weapon. Okay. That's not the way out. Oh, I guess this is just a side street you have to probably go through.
Stand back.
Oh my god. Oh. Ellie, run! No, we are running. You are running, girl. Girl, come on. Run, Ellie. God damn. Oh my god. not die. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Oh my Jesus. And I don't got shit. Ellie, get down from there. Oh, shit, Ellie. Out of fuel. Wait. Oh, there we go. Oh, shit.
Here, let me boost you up there.
Right now, there's too many of them. God damn it. Oh, shit. Run. Away from those fat thingamabobs. Those bloated son of a bitches. This is my safety zone, even though they can get up here. Thanks, Mom. I can't craft shit. Oh god, shit to craft. Where are they at? Clickers? I thought I killed them all. There's so many things. Are those just roars? Can't really tell. Shit. Too many of them. Go, honey. Okay, hi, Ellie. Finally. Where's the other one? That bitch better not come up behind me. Oh shit, there he is. Oh no. That's done for, honey. That is done for. Nope, can't go over there. Okay, honey. I guess we gotta do this the old-fashioned way, with an actual gun. Can you stop throwing those little bombs at me? Please.
Damn it, go down.
Like, really? Where are you, bitch? Where do you go? Oh, there you go. Finally.
We killed him.
Okay.
I think we got him.
I think you're right.
Okay, now.
Endure and survive.
Go. Oh, endure and survive. Okay, I gotcha. That was not fun. That was terrifying. Okay, let's get boosted. How do we boost? Well, really?
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's all we can do once we're done.
What's that?
Maybe he's mad at Flynn.
You got it.
We can't reach that.
Oh, shit. There's a ladder. Just don't know how to get it. Oh, great. Do I have to go looking for a board? Let's see. Let's see. Any board. Let's see. I'm stuck floundering around. Come on, Joel. Can you fucking swim?
All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there. There's another.
Okay.
Oh, freezing!
I'm glad I could just jump in. All the doors are jammed. Don't you know?
All right. In your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open.
Yeah, get the door open. If there's a tear in the fence right there, you could have just gone. But get the door open. Oh, shit.
Could you come help me here?
That's a big one.
You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me.
I knew it. Man, I can't wait for knew that was gonna happen. Can't mess with the little guns with that one. Guess the other one at least has three. What do I want to upgrade? Reloading speed, range. Okay, and then the shock. Oh, come on. Reloading speed, clip capacity. Oh, shit. Recoil. Jesus Christ.
That'll do.
Yay.
Time to go to work. Now we're talking.
Do 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 do. Where'd Ellie go? Do I have to go backwards? From where I came. No, just out the.
Hey, look. There it is.
Yep, right there. Is there a?
Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
Yeah, we know. I think it's the most annoying thing in this game. But.
I ain't making that jump. To get up there. Get on.
Okay. I'll be there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you.
What did she do? Oh, the ladder. Didn't notice that. Okay. Let's see. Christ. On a cracker. Can you pick that up, please? Can I jump down with that? Can I go across with that? Okay, jump. Why does this always have to take longer than it has to? Like, I get they want to make the game longer, but... Come on, I don't need all these puzzles. Oh shit. Okay, this is gonna be scary. Yeah, dun dun dun. Don't get pulled in the kernel. Oh.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Yeah, let's get the hell off this thing. Why can't she run and I can't?
Whoa!
Oh, shit.
Ellie, move!
Yeah, go, Ellie.
Joel! Here! Come on!
Oh! Oh, yeah, it has to be dramatic.
Something.
Ellie! sweetie baby.
Hands in the air!
Oh, come on. I'm trying to resuscitate
hands
this person.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on.
Oh. Dicks.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back.
She's all right. We brought her back just to kill her.
You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
Delicious. Barbecue.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care of her.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Oh, shit. Not
find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where. She...
Oh, God.
Stop.
This is my favorite part of the series, though.
But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through.
When
I knew her since
badass.
She was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her.
Sorry about my bodily functions.
There is no other choice here.
This is why you don't drink pop, because it makes your mouth go pop, pop, pop.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joe.
It ain't no gift.
Get up. I said get up. Go on. Move. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking!
Where was the operating room?
Far end.
He's in here.
I think I can jump, but I can't. Easy there, slugger. Oh, shit. I don't even have bullets in that gun. What's that thinking? Just gonna heal myself. For the this gonna be fun. Ooh, that really? You're not dead yet? Okay, now how do we get to the top floor? Start all over again. Yeah, got to start all over again. Oh wait, do I? Wait, there's dead people. But I don't have no. What the fudge? Oh, that was scary. I was like, what's what was red thing in the air? Oh my. Oh my god, why does it keep doing that? Freaking me out.
Fuck.
Bothering me. anymore. Stairs. That's a room. That's a dead end. That's another room. Get that ammo. Okay. South wing. West wing. At least I'm at a checkpoint. Oh, come on. While trying to kill that guy with my bare hands. Of course I'm dead. Of course. Oh my god.
Hey, what was that? Watch this.
Oh. Did they all die? There's that floating thing again. It's the only glitch I've seen. Well, I mean, I guess I can't say that because...
He's over here!
Shit. I was wondering when I was actually gonna get a machine gun. Smart. Lock yourself in. Lock them out. To the recording now. Top floor. Oh yeah, I am. Okay. So I guess I can't just charge in there. in my machine gun. Here, let me get all this bullet. Every time I try to get a headshot. If I try to go fast. Well, no, they have machine guns. I need my machine gun to get them back. Why can't I grab you? Come on, are you fucking kidding me? I hate this. You're calling me right now and I can't answer.
God damn it. Should buy me some time.
Oh,
What are you doing in here?
You fucking animal!
Harry, shut the hell up! Oh, God, just take the girl and leave.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking this home. I'm sorry.
No.
You just come after her.
Oh, so sweet.
Revenge. I think I'd let the whole world burn for Veronica, too. And I'd just survive.
Well, looks like we're walking.
With the apocalypse. Instead of ending the apocalypse. And curing
straight shot through
the
here.
Whole world. All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
Okay, yes. All right. I guess I have to crouch.
Now watch your head going through.
It is kind of pretty, actually.
Got it.
Feeling my age now. Don't think I ever told you, but, Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think, the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
Getting all choked up.
Right down there. It's a little bit further now.
Where'd she get that shirt?
Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone.
Oh.
My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So... she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled. For a long time with surviving. And you... no matter what... you keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Okay.
Oh my god. I cannot believe I just ended this game. I thought he died. I thought he died in this game. Guess not. Well, that was great. Thank y'all for watching.